Fun fact about me is I can do the Rubik's Cube. And I don't know how to do it the speed way, like under like 5 seconds, but I do know how to do it the original way that the website or official Rubik's will teach you how to do it. So the story is, when I was in elementary school, I was a nerd, still kind of am, but I like did a math competition, and we had like a segment where you would have to like do the Rubik's Cube. And so we all learned how to, like, there was like 4 of us, and we learned how to do the Rubik's Cube in like, how old was I? In like 6th grade. And I've remembered how to do it ever since, which is bizarre. Also, people always say that I turn the Rubik's Cube wrong and that they don't like the way that I do it. So if you are bothered by this, then keep scrolling. But yeah, you know, this is taking a while. Sorry. This yellow part is my least favorite to do. I hate doing the yellow section because I have trouble doing it sometimes. But don't worry, look, we're almost there. Why? Okay, there we go. And then there we go.